Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play Fallout 4. Today's episode is brought to you by Travesty OJ. Thank you very much, Travesty, for your continued support on Patreon. Very much appreciate it. Also, make sure you check out the Super Game Talk podcast that me and Travesty are on together, as well as a third person, Joey. So, it looks like there's a cache around. Yeah. Not gonna bother finding it. So today, we're going to try to wrap up these missions with the Gilas or Jiras or whatever the hell they're called. We're gonna need to take elevator up, it looks like, because it's almost certainly up there. I don't see the plank of wood, but I can't imagine where else it would be. Alright, so we follow that over there. Looks like we might go up here. I've killed some raiders. They were very weak. Nothing worth watching. Then again, everything is pretty weak to us at this point. So, I don't remember how much of the ballistic weave stuff I've showed, but the long and short is that the ballistic weave is ridiculously powerful. Holy shit. just to look at my stats right now. Where's my AC? 242 ballistic resist, 180 energy, 15 rad. That's without the hat on. Just because the visor looks kind of goofy. Like, I really don't like that visor. I might do it at some point, like just for funsies, to see how ridiculously high we can get our damage resist. But honestly, I'm just not feeling it. Not feeling it. We're not going to need it. We're so powerful already. I don't think it's going to be needed until maybe if we fight some like super powerful enemy later on. But one thing I also noticed that I'm sure at least one person probably realized is we can actually pick up Lone Wanderer rank 3 now, which gives us 25% extra damage. I see that guy over there. It gives us 25% extra damage. So yeah, we'll be getting that next without question, because that's a huge up. I want to grab armors. I want to max armor out just so that we can go ahead and complete that tree. I can start building up the combat armor. And of course, I can make the higher levels of the weave for the Grognax. Seriously?
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out.
You seem angry. I'd love to have gotten the XP. Hello. Nope. Stop. Just stand there and take it. She's like, my god! I'm gonna start paying more attention to look for her reinforced combat armor. These guys seem to have it. Speaking of, now that I'm done with you, I'm the new queen of the castle, biatch. Right, let's put that there. And that was super easy. Well, I was gonna port back, but this guy's a jerk. You know what? I want you to watch me. Wait, let's check up here real quick. See if there's any pit boys or magazines. What gun is this she was shooting me with? It seemed interesting. Eh. Not that interesting. Oh, got some chest stuff, drugs, bunch of stuff that we'll never need to use. Okay. Alright, I'm coming for you, son. I want you to watch. I'm slowly coming for you. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Probably hiding. If he's smart and if he's seen what I've done to his buddies, he's hiding.
I'll be over soon.
Yes. Yes, it will be.
How much you got left in you?
A lot. Ah, so cute. Get a little boost of health here. Not that I need it. By the time I fast travel, probably be already there. Okay, well, let's head on back already. That was nice and quick. That was what? Yeah, 5 minutes. Nice. They might get us our level so we can get Lone Wanderer. So that, given all that, that might mean we have to do our switch.
Hi.
over another to right and even more melee a little bit later.
Commonwealth wired up, my friend. I'm big enough to admit it. So the Institute terraforming the planet theory didn't pan out. But with a few modifications, I can see if someone's messing with the tectonic stability of the Commonwealth.
All right. Oh, nice. We got. I love when that happens. Holy shit. All right. Let's save. And where is our lone wanderer? There she is. 25% more damage. So let's see what we're at now. We're 301 right now, which in itself is insane. Now we are at, good lord, 377 damage. That's with no drugs on at all. Oh, we actually do have Mysterious Serum still. So that helps, obviously. But we don't have our buff out. We don't have the jet. Oh my god. Our damage has got to be insane once we really start pumping the drugs. So is that the last one? Is that the last quest? Because if it is, then that means...
I suppose you're here for my medical services.
No, I'm not here for you at all.
Let's see what's wrong.
Piss off. I'm trying to talk to Tinker Tom, and he's like, I guess you're here for me.
You actually inside the Institute? That's insane. You...
About to head out. My safe house kiddies need me to make
excuse me, kids. Seriously. All right. So I guess we are done. We did them all. It's kind of weird. Oh, this is another dead drop. Speaking of dead drops. End of the line is what we want. Yeah, we actually finished them all. Sweet. Well... Let's see if there's like special dialogue or something.
Please,
I'm just curious.
Work with us instead of the Minutemen. The lives of many synths are at stake.
I want to see what she says if we say I'll stick with my men in the Minutemen.
I'll stick with my people in the Minutemen.
Of course I'm disappointed. But hopefully in time you'll come around. The fate of the synths depends on it.
All right. So let's do this proper. Let's use our... buff tats. Our psycho buff. And we'll have some alcohol while we're at it. Wait, where is the alcohol? Oh, there it is. Derp. Oh god, 593. Deacon disliked that. You know what? You're gonna dislike something else here really soon.
My safe house kiddies need me to make some booms.
Oh god! Oh god. Oh lord. Just god snapped her neck like a fucking twig. Hello. How are you doing? That one person actually didn't die though with one hit, which is pretty amazing. Hey drummer boy. Die, they told you. Barupapum dead. I don't know.
Need help.
Dead as no.
Only a matter of time.
Yeah, you crackhead. Oh, whoa, that went from like 95 to 0. I'm disappointed more people didn't explode given my insane damage. What do you think you're gonna do? Seriously, have you not seen the complete massacre I just threw down? Anybody else? Hey, where's Pam? Hiding, were we?
Now.
Okay. Well, sorry you guys had to die. Well, kinda. No, okay. Sorta sorry that you had to die. I never really liked them that much anyway. It is, again, I do find it interesting how things change because I was totally gonna go with them. And then when they're like, oh, actually, you know, I'll take all those, why not? And he was like, oh, well, you know, we're gonna let you rule this place. And I was like, no, I'm kind of thinking maybe I'll go with you guys. You have a bunch of naked people in here. That's what I used to always do. I would always strip like everybody naked. Like even if I just threw away their like clothes later. Is Pam in here? Hey, Pam.
Recalibrating using new data set.
Pam.
Analyzing.
Okay. Saving a new slot just in case something weird happens. Probably not. Anything useful? Nah. I'll let her stay. She didn't attack me, so we could probably use her in the Institute when I rule with an iron fist. See, that's what you get for trusting people. They'll turn on you. Trust me, I know. I do it all the time. Alright, let's check these other bodies and we'll go talk to father slash son, which again, never will not be really weird. Take his clothes. This way people come in and are like, what the hell happened here? Why aren't they all naked? Do-do-do. Did I show anything with the lining? I honestly don't remember. I don't know why I'm grabbing these noodle cups. There she is. Here's the keys. I'm probably going to miss like one person. Probably somebody with decent gear too. Oh, damn.
Excellent.
Shit, how long has that been there the whole time? Do 5% damage with a cryolator. Well, obviously that's not going to help us, but yeah, it's, I like to collect them. It's not stealing when everybody's dead. Alright, here, we'll make one quick little last round and we'll move on out. But holy shit. The damage we're doing is absolutely ludicrous. Absolutely ludicrous. I would I kind of want to spawn a Myrlurk Queen now, just to see how well we could do. Alright. Let's head on back to Father! Let's see what he has to say. We need to talk, though. I don't really like him ordering me around. I don't quite know who the hell he thinks he is.
From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
And, you know, wiping out our number one enemy. Yeah, but yeah, the synth thing was pretty cool, too. I guess they don't know yet, so. Come back stinking of bourbon. They're all dead. Now, boy, let's talk about the leadership pecking order here.
And so, the work is done. I am sorry. I know it was likely difficult for you.
It needed to be done, and so it's done.
Make no mistake, it's never that easy. Not for any of us.
Yeah!
There is obviously one final threat the Institute faces.
Oh my god, that was so much XP. That was like 80% of a level, if not more.
Sure, there's always one last thing.
You're not wrong, I suppose. There will always be issues that need to be dealt with, but this is something else entirely. The Brotherhood of Steel covets technology and has made it clear that we cannot peacefully coexist. They will eventually come for us and attempt to take what we've spent so long creating. We need to destroy them before they can destroy us.
You're right. We take the fight to them.
I'm glad you agree. But the problem with the Brotherhood of Steel goes beyond the edges of the Commonwealth. It's not enough to destroy them here.
There are more of them out in the world, Mother. And they too will come for us.
We can defeat them now, we can defeat them again if we have to.
Possibly, yes. But it would be smarter to put an end to it now. We will show them that if they interfere with us, the very technology they value so highly will be turned against them. We will teach them that we can appear at a moment's notice, wherever we please, and they cannot ever stop us. They will know better than to ever interfere with us again.
You seem pretty convinced this will work.
The Institute is nothing if not thorough. Dr. Lee should be expecting you in her lab. She can fill you in on the details. Time is of the essence.
Bah. Sure. Airship down. Ooh, that sounds fun. Oops, sorry. I'm taking this oxygen tank with me if you don't mind. I've found a new addiction. Talking like Minnie Mouse. Mother, that's actually just oxygen, not helium. Okay, you fucking science nerd. I just punch things. I don't know the science part. I just want to talk like Minnie Mouse, all right? Is that so much to ask?
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
All right, let's go. Yep, it's in here. Let's find out how we're going to raid this airship. I have no problem with killing the Brotherhood of Steel. They pissed me off early. His little comment about, oh, you'll be reporting to me. It's like, you'll be reporting to my fists.
We have power adequate to our needs. Dr. Lee, what can I do for you?
Surplus power should translate to increased efficiency and productivity.
The Brotherhood needs to be taken down, and it needs to be done now.
All right. Calm down.
Well, you calm down!
Let's get to it. Dr. Orman, over here, please. It's time.
What now? I'm still working over the code that the robotics sent over. The algorithm is a mess. It's not even close to peak efficiency.
Slap her. She's gone crazy. She's a traitor.
Let's go. We're going to cover the basics of the operation as it stands now. Dr. Orman has done most of the prep work, so I'll let her explain.
Okay, thanks. Is this really exciting, or is it just me?
It totally is exciting.
So, you know that the Brotherhood's main operation is at the airport, right?
I don't know much about their situation.
Okay, well, I guess I just told you. It's their main base in the Commonwealth. If they were a little less intelligent, we wouldn't even be talking about this. We'd have just swarmed them with synths. But they're not idiots. They've managed to generate an EM field that's messing with our ability to relay in.
So we just relay onto the airship and sabotage it?
Won't do us any good. There's no direct connection between their robot and the airship. So the immediate area around their encampment is a no-go. They don't, however, have the entire airport covered. We can relay you in to a point at the edge of the airport, and then you can get in and take down the generators.
Am I going to know these generators when I see them?
You should, yeah. They're just blanketing the whole spectrum, so there should be quite a light show. You'll have surprise on your side. Should give you some time before they can organize a real defense. For every generator you take down, it means we can start relaying in synths, giving you even more of an advantage. And, oh, I almost forgot. Take these.
And these would be...
Oh, you'll like this. This thing, and I haven't come up with a good name for it yet, it basically deploys a beacon marker. Wherever they land, we can lock onto them and relay synths directly to that position. If there's a hotspot, you can drop synths right on it. We've only got a few of these, so put them to good use. Don't go tossing them into the bay.
Could be funny to watch.
What are these reinforcements supposed to do?
They're going to help you buy some time, while you're completing the real objective. If nothing else, they'll take a few bullets meant for you. Your real job will be to reach Liberty Prime. You know the deal with that, right?
Not a clue.
Okay. I'll let Dr. Lee fill you in.
Yes, well, the Brotherhood discovered him. An old pre-war military project that never saw the light of day due to power problems that couldn't be solved. With my assistance, they were able to get his reactor running and use him against their enemies.
So it's your fault the thing is here now.
You have no idea what I went through. The awful choices I had to make. No idea. That was 10 years ago. One of many things that led me to abandon my old life and seek out the Institute. The point here is that in designing the power system for the robot, I had full knowledge of every onboard system. I know exactly what it is capable of and precisely how to exploit those capabilities.
We've taken everything we know, made a few modifications based on what we think they've done with it in the past 10 years. And, this part was my idea, uploaded the whole thing into a modified synth, capable of delivering the virus directly into Liberty Prime. The little guy is going to be exposed and vulnerable, so you'll have to keep an eye on him. Make sure he doesn't get shot, you know?
With Liberty Prime on our side, that'll give us a hell of an advantage.
He's not going to go stomping around, and he won't be taking orders. But he will have his weapons and targeting systems overridden. And he'll absolutely recognize their airship as the primary communist target in the Commonwealth. So your end goal is ultimately pretty simple. Get to the robot, then hold the position while the synth does his thing. Oh, and don't worry, we'll pull you out of there before everything explodes.
If you have any questions, now's the time to ask. Otherwise, they'll be waiting for you in the relay room.
What happens to Liberty Prime after this?
They'll be destroyed along with the rest of the Brotherhood.
Have we got a plan B?
We don't need a plan B. This will work. Anything else?
What have I got for backup?
Once the generators are down, we'll be able to throw everything we've got at them. And I do mean everything.
No questions. Let's do this.
Very well. Good luck to you.
So many projects, so little.
All right. Let's head to the relay. I don't know if you guys didn't notice any FPS difference. I'm kind of watching it now, and it's a little bit all over the place. Like, sometimes, like, now I'm getting 60 FPS, but it's dropping. Like I said, typically, let's go up. Typically, I'll get 60 FPS most of the time that I'm, especially indoors, but it won't be recording that quickly. But now it's really tanking the FPS a bit. Well, I say that, and it's at 60 now, but anyway. Boring bullshit.
Proud to see
oh, right, we need to do the elevator. You're an idiot.
All that he has built.
Yes, yes, yes. As I die, god damn it! Plan aborted. Turns out she was a complete moron. Alright, let's go on up there. This sounds like this could be interesting. Whoa, hey. How you doing, elevator? Let's go on up. But, yeah. I want to control Liberty Prime. Liberty Prime, Ghostbuster style. Just start murdering them. Yeah, I have absolutely no compulsion about killing the Brotherhood. None at all. I will say, regardless, part of me will always wish I would have stuck with that first time where I walked in and Father like jumped in and I just like killed him immediately and then just went on a murderous rampage and killed everyone in the Institute. Like, it would have been interesting because it had like been like the first reaction and something I feel like this character would have done. Though I will say too, I'm getting a better feel for this character, like how I want her to be. Like, now I feel like she's really like, yeah, like, fuck our enemies. We know what's best. I'm going to rule this place. I'm going to get this shit cleaned up. Right now, it's just a bunch of degenerates running around. We're going to bring law and order. We're going to bring back humanity. And I'm the one who's going to do it. She's pretty much gone full on into that mode at this point.